You are ready.
Commander, what's wrong?
The visions are getting stronger. Either I ate something bad, or my bond with Valkorion's growing deeper by the minute.
He may be toying with you. Or perhaps you glimpsed something he didn't want you to see.
Whatever he pulls, I'll be ready. Did you bring the holocron?
I've been studying it since we escaped Nathema. The relic's function remains a mystery, but its power is undeniable. If it can protect you from Valkorion...
Do you actually believe that dusty trinket can harm me?
I think it scares you for a reason.
My only fear is that you will lose sight of our goal. Seek the Eternal Throne. We have sacrificed too much to turn on each other now.
I felt his presence. How can you stand it?
Valkorion and I have an arrangement. He rambles like a blowhard. I shower him with insults.
I'm sure he loves that.
Commander, to the bridge.
Your crew's ready. It's time.
At last, the time has come to take the Eternal Throne.
Empress Valen has fallen. In her absence, the Eternal Fleet rampages across known space, threatening to wipe out all life in the galaxy. There's only one way to stop them. We must seize the throne.
Problem is, those warships are blockading Zakuul, and bombing the city to rubble.
The fleet will stop at nothing to protect the throne. No ship can break their blockade. Not even to flee for safety.
We've survived a skirmish with the Eternal Fleet before, and we'll survive again. We'll just need to think on our feet.
Those Iokath upgrades boosted our shields. Maybe enough to crack the blockade.
Then it's settled. When do we reach Zakuul?
Now! Shields up. It's been nice knowing you, Commander.
Break that blockade.
Everyone, to your battle stations. For the Alliance. Commander, if anything happens to me, it was worth every moment I've spent with you.
I love you, Lana.
You taste of adrenaline. It suits you.
Hey, lovebirds. Skate pod's waiting.
Zakul, here we come. Take a breath.
I feel better now.
The red carpet.
Someone needs target practice.
Bullseye. Indozal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Though that rash shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I don't care if your arm's hanging on by a thread. I need your rebels, now.
I'm afraid it's language like that which turned them sour on you. They were shouting awful things. Something about the Outlander using them as cannon fodder and plans to blast you into a million pieces.
I'm going to fit your backstabbing friends with shock collars and pick up where Valin left off.
A just punishment. But first, you really must watch the skies for incoming explosives. They're beginning the attack. May Ivella save you, Outlander!
Victory is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. The Sith who fled her empire. And the charming spy, sired by Republic heroes. Do they truly serve you? Or do they plot your downfall to claim the throne for their respective factions?
I'm done listening to you, old man.
I only observe the obvious. Z'Kuul burns. The Republic suffers. And the Sith Empire crumbles. Only you can command the throne and harness the power of the Eternal Fleet. Thank you.
Should feel better now. There it is.
The Eternal Throne. Watch your step. There's no telling what traps Valen left in her wake, not to mention Valkorion.
We're ready for anything.
May the Force serve you, Commander.
Fleet stopped firing.
You did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Emperor of Z'Kul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
What's happening?
Valkorion!
I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
I'm ready for whatever you're... As you command, my Emperor.
You're an exemplary pawn. One I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own, and rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
I'm going to enjoy destroying you, Valkorion!
Silence!
Wake up! Wake up! What happened?
Who am I?
You're the Alliance Commander, formerly the Emperor's Wrath. You wear Valkorion's skin, but you're the same person you always were.
It's finally happened. I've gone insane.
Not yet, but that will change if you don't act. Valkorion shattered your mind and tossed you into the abyss of your psyche. He thinks you're dead, but you survived by assuming his form.
Find the holocron. Save yourself.
Valkorion has poisoned your mind. Cleanse your corrupted memories, or you'll be trapped here forever.
I urged you to hunt Vale, and when she threatened your life, I made her kneel before the Dragon of Sigur. By striking her down, you unleashed her spirit and gave me the key to your ruin. When you helped my son strike me down, I refused to surrender to mortality. My spirit invaded your mind in search of a new host. You resisted. Locked in your mind, I conducted experiments to save my curiosity. I offered you my power, and you accepted. I pushed you to defy Arkhan, and you finally ended his life. I pretended to abandon you on Odessa, but my departure was a ruse. Trapped in your mind, I silently observed how you behaved in my absence. Your strength grew, your vulnerabilities festered. In time, my curiosity eroded, and a plan began to take shape. I would hollow out your mind, take possession of your body, and ascend to the Eternal Throne. But first, I require new weapons to conquer your psyche.
Take the holocron. Save yourself.
The commander's alive.
Valkorion's taken hold of his mind, but he's fighting back.
Incoming!
You persist. Impressive.
My head's not a halfway house for immortal Sith, but I guess you found that out the hard way.
An oversight I will not repeat. When you struck down my children, I consumed their essence. Their spirits are now mine to command.
Release us, Father.
Or I'll chuck you into little pieces.
Submit, my children.
As you wish.
I knew you were up to something the second I absorbed Arkham's spirit.
Yet you still played right into my hands.
I have one last surprise for you, Tenebrae.
Father.
Your mother should have obeyed my orders and drowned you when she had the chance.
I ended Mother's suffering long ago, but your torment is just beginning.
Your boy caged you for millennia. Take your revenge.
Through Tenebrae's death, I will earn my freedom.
I killed you once, Father. Now, my offspring will share the pleasure. Annihilate them!
Thank you. Thank you.
Join me in death! Drenneth pierced my armor at the cost of his life. Soon, you will follow him into oblivion. Rise, my children. Yes, father.
We are yours to command.
I will break Valkorion's leash, and you will help me destroy him.
Enough! Vanquish the Outlander!
The Outlander freed us. We have other priorities.
Theron!
Go. Save yourself. I'll cover you.
We fight together, we die together.
Now you're talking.
Would you truly side with the Outlander who killed you and your mother?
The Outlander didn't kill us. You did.
Help father's puppet if you want, brother. I'm not so forgiving. You killed Mother with Abby. Thanks to you, I'll never get to crush the life on her frail body.
With her last words, your mother begged Valkorion to destroy us both. Do you really want to fulfill her dying wish?
The thought makes me sick.
The Outlander lies to you, Valin!
And how many times have you lied to me? I'm going to enjoy watching you squirm, Father.
The tables have turned.
You have won over my children. Now you will all be consumed by eternity! You really think you can face the full power of the Eternal Emperor?
Thank you.
Of super weapons. Nothing will stop me.
You're wrong, Valkurion. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
Valen!
Look at your father, Valen. Trapped in the cage he built for you.
Kneel, father! Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul!
There is no escape.
Senya.
You've turned your back on this family for the last time.
I
I am the Immortal Emperor.
You cannot defeat me.
Look at us. One big, happy family. United by our hatred of one man.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Say goodbye to your family.
A god has no family. Before I graced you in my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth, drowning in the chaos of the void. And you, a lone Sith, betrayed by your master and left for dead. I gave you a second life, anointed you my wrath, forged into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
Thus ends the reign of the Immortal Emperor.
Gone, Valkorion.
The pain only feels like it lasts an eternity.
Ha! How does it feel to be erased from the galaxy?
You did it.
You defeated Valkorion, once and for all.
No more nightmares, no more interruptions from a crusty ghost. I can get used to this.
At last, we can enjoy a moment of privacy.
First speeches, then pillow talk. I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Emperor.
They will bow to me before the day's over. People of the galaxy, the Eternal Empire has been crushed. Its fleet now answers to me. From this day forward, Sakul will surrender to Alliance control, and no one will speak the name Valkorion ever again. You suffered the Eternal Fleet's rage. Watch cities fall, friends die. In time, these wounds will heal. But the fleet is now mine. You must never forget its strength and the fate that awaits anyone who challenges me. I am your Emperor, conqueror of Z'Kul, and destroyer of the Eternal Empire. Under my rule, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.
You're missing the party.
Funny, I thought you passed out on the dance floor.
I got a second wind. Let me guess. You saw the intelligence reports.
The Republic's preparing for war.
And the Sith Empire's not far behind. So much for our friendly pact with Ascena.
The Eternal Alliance is only hours old, but already I sense dark forces massing against us. Uprisings sparking across the galaxy.
We will defeat them.
Tomorrow. Tonight we celebrate.
Thank you.